Dear everyone, I am Damanjot Kaur and your teacher from Gyanvya High School. In this video, I am going to let you recall what you have learned in your earlier KG section. And your first lesson relates to recall only. Okay? Now, lesson first, let us recall recapitulation. The alphabet. Now, first of all, what do you mean by alphabet? Alphabet is a set of letters that is used to show the sound of a language. Okay, that is known as the alphabet. Now, you can see the letters written here of the English alphabet. This, if we count this all letters, how many it will be? It will be 26. Okay, it will be 26 letters of the English alphabet. Now, you can see I have written these letters in two ways. First way, I have written as capital letters. This will be known as capital letters of the English alphabet. And the second way I have written as small letters, and it will be known as the small letters of the English alphabet. Okay, so in your first lesson we are only just recalling it. Okay, recalling the alphabet. The alphabet, how many alphabets are there? And you should know the alphabet also, starting from A to Z. How many are there? There are 26. We can write alphabet in two ways. First, I have told you capital letters, and second is a small letters. Okay? Thank you, everyone.